Is this Kenny Black? I said, yes, sir. You are shouting. Oh, Kenny Black, how much do you charge for weddings? I said, sir, for weddings, I'll do for 7 million. He said, that's quite on the high side. Can you do for 5 million? I said, for 3 million, I can sell small jobs. Ladies and gentlemen, I go to the event. One poor man called me from Anambra State. This was our conversation. Hello? Is that Kenny Black? I said, it's Kenny Black. He said, the same thing. Kenny Black, how much do you charge to MC wedding? I said, 5 million. 5 million for MC. Are you paying for the hall? Are you paying for the food? I said, it's 5 million. He said, don't worry, I'll get you a deal for 1-2. But when President Muhammadu Buhari called me, he flashed me first and I called him back. As I picked the call, I heard our vice president's voice. And this is what he said. Hello. Hello? Is that Kenny Black? Yes, sir. This is VP Osinbajo. We'll be calling you for 4 days now. Where were you? Where were you? As I'm heading to here. We are here. He said the president wants to speak to you. I said, President Muhammadu Buhari. And this is what the president said to me. He said, I said, this is Kenny Black. Because of my mother here. Woman inside there, you gave me a number. Shall you put you in the woman who shall wear the hair and a buddha? Anyway, I tried to stop you at Jacuya Loja. I'm Kenny Black. How much you charge to MC wedding? I said, sir, I do for 30 million. Then he replied me, how much is the content? He now said, Kenny Black, I want you to help me and do a campaign. I said, what campaign? He said, I want to appeal to the youth. How can we appeal to the youth if your campaign is not musical? How will you feel if Buhari just come on stage with cap, Gucci top, and he comes like this? Say, ladies and gentlemen, I have changed my name from Buhari to Bubu. So Buhari will just come like a single. So ladies and gentlemen, all the way from APC Records, give it up for Buhari, a.k.a. Play.
Baby, I'm sorry. Please, I can't make that one. So we're in time.